Ja, maar.
Crazy shit.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, this is the Crazy Shit proudly presenting to you the year 2013 in review. You would have seen numerous videos on YouTube, the good, the bad, and the ugly of the year 2013. But this is truly an interesting review.
January.
Well, the year truly started with a bang. On 26th of January, when the entire country was celebrating Republic Day, there was a news reported about a man in Madhya Pradesh having sex with a cow.
Matlab?
Jora jori chane ke khet mein.
Farbari.
और जोरा जोरी वहीं तक सीमित नहीं रही. फरवरी के महीने में हमने देखा कि यही जोरा जोरी पहुंच गई बहुत सारे कैंपसेस के अंदर, जिस दिन वैलेंटाइंस डे वाले दिन प्रेम संबंधित हर वस्तु को निर्काशित कर दिया गया.
वाह.
But the fundamental question still remains, how do you ban chumban? You know, the word already has the word ban in it. It's like chumban. You know, I think the authorities have taken the literal meaning of the word Ray-Ban. It bans the ray, so they thought chumban would actually mean chumban.
March.
Okay, March saw the real creativity of the Indian film industry being brought out. I think they were so short of ideas and creativity that they actually had to remake something like Himmatwala. And another point to be noted, and we'll come back to this, that the IMDb rating for Himmatwala was 2.
April.
You know, the police actually made a big April fool of all of us by claiming that boxer Vijinder Singh took heroin 12 times. For Christ's sake, the guy is still alive.
May.
And May saw another blockbuster Indian movie being released with an IMDb rating of 8 stars. Now, can you guess the name of this fantastic movie? You were pretty close, my friend, but it's something that all of us really fantasize about. Savita Bhabhi. So if you don't believe me, check out the ratings yourself.
June.
In the month of June, north of India was hit by floods. But what hit people even more was the fact that a 10 rupee biscuit packet was sold at rupees 1000. Now this is simply shit.
Aye, satire. July. July.
And July saw another art movie being released, a critically acclaimed movie. The name was Ship Off. Dude, what are you doing?
Are doing na chod tu dar dekh dar.
August.
15th of August, Independence Day. The only thing that hogged the limelight was a match between Manmohan Singh and Narendra Modi. And a panel of experts was brought in. The only thing that mattered was who is grammatically correct, Mr. Modi or Mr. Singh.
Yo bhai phir dono mein jeetta hai kaun?
Mr. Singh, because he only spoke 2 lines.
September.
In the month of September, Rahul Gandhi at his Delhi rally said something, and we quote, "We have given food security bill, right to information act to people. When foreigners visit us, they are amazed by our schemes." Unquote. The only thing is, who are we trying to impress? Indians or foreigners? Well, you decide.
October.
October saw two of the finest cricketers that India has ever produced retire from the cricketing field. Rahul Dravid and Sachin Tendulkar.
Kaila.
While Sachin Tendulkar's farewell gathered a lot of attention, not just in India, but from people across the globe, but there was hardly any noise when the wall broke down.
Apne ho gaya. Apne ko bas pani nikalna.
November.
The month of November will go down in history books as the month which saw the successful launch of MOMS.
Mom? Mummy?
It actually meant Mars Orbiter Mission.
अच्छा।
The month of December actually made a lot of people gay. So let me get this right. So a lot of gays were gay, but then sort of not being gay. After the court verdict came out, a lot of people came out with these images on their Facebook pages. But there were some creative people who even came up with this. Have a look at it. Just a school of thought here. If you're unique, doesn't really mean that you're useful. No offense, man, guys. This is purely for fun. And the biggest news of 2013 was none other than AAP.
Wow, AAP?
Okay, it meant the Aam Aadmi Party. Long live the power of the common man. And with this, we wrap up.
Abbe khatam ni wati. Promotion kar apni promotion. Drishtikon ki.
Okay, so if actors are allowed to go on other channels and promote their work, we can definitely promote our own work. पर बोलना क्या था अब?
वही यश चोपड़ा ने बैन कर दी थी वीडियो।
दिसंबर की सबसे बड़ी न्यूज़ तो ये थी ना?
भाई दिसंबर की सबसे बड़ी न्यूज़ मैं बता रहा हूँ, ये रिपोर्टर बोल नहीं रहा, पता क्या हुआ था यार, यशराज बालों ने ना हमारी ना वीडियो बैन कर दी, हमें धूमत्री वालों ने वो बनाई थी प्रोडी प्रोडी करके, और थी ना फिर क्या हुआ था, फिर हमारी बैन होगी तो अखबार में छप गया, बाद में हमारी वीडियो वापस चला दी उन्होंने, फन हो गया मैं कहा 3 दिन में 85,000 व्यू हो गए, हिट हो गए भाई, पैसा पैसा ही पैसा पैसा ही पैसा।
Thank you all for watching this segment. If you want similar crazy stuff, do log on to and subscribe to our channel. If you want to have more fun, please watch our other videos as well. It inspires us to do much more creative work in future. And watch out, there is some exciting things coming in the year 2014.